see you all.
I missed you.
Even though I was streaming about an hour ago. I missed you.
I missed you guys. I know it's been a really short time, but I missed you.
I am still using the menu because I keep forgetting to make the switch. So, we're going to use it until I remember to actually make the thing. I still have to do so much. I still have to do quite a lot. So, it's kind of like something that I'm going to get to at some point. So we'll see how long it takes. I've had a productive week. I've been working on a lot of things in the background. And I have a new manager. I actually switched managers.
You can always look at the Discord every I post.
just right. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl.
I went to Goat on the Roof.
You went to what? You went to Goats on the Roof? Is that a musical or something? When you're not. Thank you.
Thank you for the raid, cuties.
Scriptello, thank you for the raid. Hi, raiders. Hello, hello. Hi. Hello, hello. Hi, Scrubby. Hi, how are you? Hello, hello. How was your stream? How was Armored Core? Hi. Hi, local deck priest. How you doing, bro? Good to see you. Welcome in. Hello. I hope you like ASMR. Kevin, you've been a very good boy. Good boy, Kevin. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Bosses have been fun. That's good. That's good. I guess can count as a boss with a swarm of things. Ooh, that's tough. A boss with a bunch of ads is always annoying. It's always tough. You've been a very good boy. Well, just you know, Rick, there is a good boy redeem for next time. But you've been a very, very good boy. Good boy. Good boy, Rick. Good boy. And 69? Nice. Fuck yeah, dude. Nice. Your pacing is great. Why do another time just as I could fit? Do another boy. Yeah, it's not gonna. If you're a dom, the good boy just won't hit. That's kind of how it goes. That's understandable. It's really only effective on the subbies and switches. I appreciate the compliment of my voice, though. I do really appreciate that. But I totally get it. Whenever I'm in a really dommy or toppy mood, if somebody tries to dom me, I'm just like, bro, it's got no effect. Zero. Yes, get some sleep, Scrubby, okay? Sleep well. Good night. We take you bounce too. Yeah, it's a tough game. Oh, thank you. I hope you sleep well. Good night.
18 uppies.
Okay, fine. You guys like to redeem all the talking redeems while I'm in the middle of no talking, don't you? Absolutely. You can have uppies. Come here, sweetie. Come sit in my lap. You can sit in my lap anytime you want. Emmer, you've been a very good girl. Good girl, Emmer. Oh, by the way, Emmer, I think you might find this pretty funny, but, you know how I was talking about, you know, how I commissioned you for those scripts for the ASMR? Or sorry, not for the ASMR, the voice acting stuff? And, I didn't end up needing them. I still don't end up needing them. But I do need scripts. My manager has been, basically is helping me,
you an angel?
My manager's helping me set up scripts for voice acting demo reel. And these scripts literally need to only be 2 to 3 sentences long. Each script only needs to be like 2 to 3 sentences long. Not 2 to 3 pages. We may have overshot a little bit. Cross 157, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Sinner Circle. Thank you. What if we just take the text, make the text really big? You mean really small? What if you just made this text really small and it looked like 2 to 3 sentences? Oh, my brain cell is lost to the trying to TikTok text to speech to say horse penis and balls and squeeze my pants. We all have differences of humor, Sir Bean, and I won't judge yours for being very weird. Write 3 lines of a bunch of white text. And Grandma, that was my favorite
spot. Look at those
It's good to see you. I hope you've been well, Grandma. Smell you judging me. I would never judge you. I would never judge you ever. I would never do that. I would never judge you. You watch Daniel before years. Now you're super genius. Wow. I mean, and yeah, it's a super. It's a low bar for super genius. angel milk? It's just angel milk, if that's what you mean. Take you on walkies. Okay, alright, I'll take you on some walkies. Have you been good, Cheeky? Angels naturally make milk. Make milk. It's a little known fact, but angels produce milk out of one tit and produce Pepsi out of the other. So if you mix the two, you get angel milk. That's a natural known fact. It's a little known, actually, but don't tell anybody. You kind of like to keep it a secret. Special properties. It can fly like me. Wonder if God has met us and this conversation. Because angel pilk makes you. Yes, you have. Good boy. Good boy. And I'll take you on a walk. The floating top. Ooh. Oh no. Everybody run. Angel Bill is where Jesus gave up. Angels produce Pepsi out of one tit and milk out of the other. You can make angel milk if you mix the two together. He dies, he goes to heaven, the first thing he sees is angel milk. I'm too hard to kill. You can't kill me like that. I'm immortal. You can't kill me. You threw me into the sun and I come right back. Get fucked, bitch. I'm too powerful. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. You can't get rid of me that easily. You can tell me that I'm- I kind of miss Halo Reach. I mean, everyone, most people would choose Halo 3, but I just didn't end up playing Halo 3 that much because Halo Reach was the first Halo that I played because I just didn't have an Xbox growing up. By the time I got an Xbox, Halo Reach was the new one, so I started playing with that. I mean, I eventually played all of the Halo games, but Halo Reach is the one that I played the most.
It's Birdie.
I would never be afraid of Birdie. Birdie is my fucking safe space. I love her. I love Birdie. She's the best. She's the queen amongst birds. Birdie is my queen. I answer to her. Oh my god, that's a Birdie ass. Is that a Birdie too? Not seen the Birdie too. Oh my god. Not seen that, Ava. That's amazing. That's amazing. I love her. She's amazing. She's true. She's a queen. She's a goddess. She has beautiful, big, dank wings now, and I love them. I love her big, beautiful wings. Her big, beautiful, bouncy, voluptuous, but wings. Stay.
Thank you for the raid, cuties. Semi-war. It's definitely spooky at times, but
It's much worse. That's true. Thank you. succeed. permission to lick my thighs yet. I didn't say you could do that. You better watch yourselves, Jen. Such a good skeleton. You've been so good. Good Skelly Grum. Good Skelly. Good. Yes, I love when my chat goes feral. I love when you guys go feral for me. Good. Good job. I love it when you're truly degenerate. It's great. Minecraft stream in like 10 hours? Technically, yes. And I slept 12 hours last night. Like afterwards, photosynthesize. Hello, yes, you're glowing in my radiance. Here, Jason, so if you really want to glow in my radiance, let me truly shine for you. Let me get out the bright lights. Let me turn on let's turn the sun properties up, you know? Let's make this truly an environment where you can glow. Let's get you that sunlight, bud. There you go. You need the sunlight? There's the sunlight. I hope you're ready. I'm bringing the light. Sunglasses out. It's time to shine. We're glowing like the goddamn sun in here today, Jen. I hope you're ready. I'm sorry. Let's turn that off. Let's turn it on. I apologize. I got excited. I couldn't help myself. Sorry, I just got excited. Thank you for the headphones. Thank you. You got life insurance? You're fine. Okay, good. We'll just fucking burn you to the ground with radiation. It'll be fine. I'm just a fusion reactor going on right now. Don't worry too much about it. I also, I ate, like, how long ago? I ate, like, oh my god, has it really been 8 hours? Holy shit. I ate 8 hours ago. So, I'm very hungry. So, I definitely need to do that before bed as well. A full flashbang. I said be ready, okay? Clearly you didn't do enough prep work, Wolf. do the fun sounds chat. Let's do this one. Wait, is it on? Chat, have I been? Is there a reverb on this entire stream? Or is there no reverb? Oh, there's no reverb, thank God. There should be reverb now. Good. No reverb? Can you hear it now? It should be on. No? What the, why does it just not work sometimes? Why does it just not work? What is this? Let me try again. As simple as remove the old version and remove the old instance and just add it again, and it worked. Thank you. just tell me so I know whether or not I should be talking or not during this section. Sorry. Do you want the I took the reverb off, but if you want the reverb on, I could turn it back on for you. Echo is comfy. Okay. Let's see. Do odds is a good boy, evens is a bad boy. One sec. You've been a very bad boy. I'm sorry you haven't been able to be here. Especially because we're ending the season. But I really, really do appreciate you stopping by. I'm happy to hear you. Guy, it's okay. It's okay. You can rest. You can relax. Close your eyes. Lay your head down. Take a deep breath. Going to be okay, then, guy. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. I hope that this works well. What do you mean? Does it sound good for the Libra, guys? Thank you. you. Thank you so much for being here. I'm sorry that it was shorter tonight and that I rescheduled last night, but I appreciate all of you. Thank you for joining me tonight. It was really, really fun, and I missed you all. Let's find someone to read, you know? Let us see. I'm gonna read somebody who's not doing ASMR tonight, but they're doing they're doing art. So I don't think it'll be too hectic and it'll be sleepy for you guys. So let's one sec. I hope you all have a good time with them. I believe that they're gender fluid. Their name is Hero. And they are doing art, and they have. We'll see how their stream is going. Thank you, everybody, for being here. I love you all, and I'll see you later. Okay, bye, 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 bye. Sleep well. Be good. Treat them with the same love and respect you show me. Okay. That's okay if you're gremlins. It's okay if you're gremlins. Okay. Bye-bye.